Hey everyone, how's it going? Today I find myself in Glastonbury, Connecticut, where there are some old missile sites somewhere here in the woods. So these are missile sites from the Cold War, so this is going to be pretty interesting. So let's see what we find up there. Right now we have just one paved path about the width of a car in a spiral manner, hopefully taking us right to this site. This is gonna be cool. Let's check it out. Looks like an old foundation here, maybe. Oh yeah, and some steps here in the woods, just buried in the wilderness. I wonder what structure this was. It goes, wow, right here. And the stairs go up. Wow. All right, so let's see here. We got several trails. Let's see what's up here. Looks like it's been used by bikes. Path, concrete path. Pretty. So following this paved path in the woods. Oh, nice. Check this out. Looks like a, wow, I don't even know what the hell this is. This is cool. Here's another remnants of a building here in the woods. Wow. So it looks like at the top of this hill, we might be where I'm looking for. We might be at the place I've been looking for. I mean, let's check it out. Okay, so after walking in the woods for a little bit, I think we are near this really cool launch site here. So let's check it out. A little bit of history right here. Old war history. All right, so I may not be able to see it, so I'm gonna get a little closer. So here we are at an old Cold War missile site. Holy cool. pretty neat. Just out here in the middle of nowhere. Cool. Holy shit.